Bienvenido a mi amigo, Mr. President, welcome.
Thank you.
It has been a true pleasure to work with President Calderon. Americans are concerned about the battle that's taking place in Mexico, and I want our fellow citizens to understand that this man understands the responsibilities of government to provide security, that he will not allow his country or parts of his country to be taken over by narco traffickers.
I wish President Bush the very best. I want to wish him and his family.
The less drugs we use, the less pressure there will be in Mexico. We have got responsibilities to help prevent guns from going from the United States into Mexico. And so, Mr. President, you and I have laid the foundation for a constructive mutual engagement.
Verdadero placer poder trabajar con él en esto.
Nosotros tenemos un claro compromiso para combatir y derrotar a los criminales en México, y así lo vamos a hacer y hacer prevalecer el Estado de Derecho.
And for his support.
Por otra parte, coincido en que el Tratado de Libre Comercio ha sido muy útil para Estados Unidos y para México. Millones de empleos se han creado de este lado de la frontera en Estados Unidos vinculados al comercio con México. México es el segundo comprador de productos norteamericanos en el mundo. Nosotros compramos el doble de productos norteamericanos que China.
Adiós.